Why, hello there! I am Ryan from Otaku Marnie. That there is Nienke!
Hello!
She has been very bad. Yes, she's ill. She has it. This disease. Corona! So yeah, I'm putting her on timeout. This is the normal distance between us now. And we miss each other and yeah, I'm sad. But enough of that. Today we're opening a pre-release kit from Battle Styles. Yeah! We love it, we want it, and we got it. So, I'm opening up my set here with Tyranitar special pack and the box. And she will open it up when I leave this room and she will be all alone here and stuff. So yeah. See you soon! Bye! And we're back! As you can see, I have this box, this beautiful pack, a knife, children ask your parents, and a scissor. The reason I'm going first is because she has corona and yeah, she cannot touch things and then hand them to me. I cannot go close enough to hand them to her. So we've improvised. I'm going to do this with our new camera setup without a camera facing my face, and she is going to use her mobile phone. Oh, I like this style of the box and of the package, like this. Really like it. So yeah, this is the box. You get a little poster with all the new cards and they build a deck building tip. We have in this box, putting it here close so you can see, we have Rapid Strike Octillery, Urshifu, another Urshifu, Tyranitar, and a Empoleon. So yeah, let's see what's in this pack first. So, here is the code card for you guys. Hope you like it. And now we have some trouble because I can't find the bin. We have Octillery, Karina's Focus, Sonya, Hop, Rapid Strike Energy, Remoraid, Octillery, Mianfu. I'm going a little bit faster through this. Mian Xiao. Bruno! He's back! Sonya. Hop. Single Strike Energy. Ooh. Houndour. Training. He's looking cute. Houndoom. Looking epic. And Stonejourner. So yeah. This was cool. I like the Houndour once. So, putting this next to this. Octillery gets his own little spot. The cards are new, so they are windy. Let's start with Rapid Strike. In the games, we both have a different style Urshifu. I chose the single strike because I like to end the battles quickly, and well, Nienke does not. I'm gonna guess the energy for my own, and I'm using water. It was metal. Tool Jammer, Golbat, looking epic, Gliscor, hey cute Zubat. Oh, cute Cubone. Frillish. Blablock. Roly Coly. Reverse Holo. Cherubi and Jellicent. What? First pack, not so very interesting. No. Second pack. The Single Strike Urshifu. A code card for you guys. So. Oh, center is off of these. Damn. Oh, this is a poor center, guys. Really poor center. I'm going to show them to Ninka when I'm done. But this is, oh, this is bad. Really bad. So, I'm guessing wrong. Tool Jammer. I made a mistake. Bruxish, Bulufant, Scatterbug, Cubone, Murkrow, I'm guessing Darkness, by the way. Oh, cool, Single Strike Tepig, it looks cool. Honedge, Sandyscourge, Reverse, and Conkholder. Meh, that was Water Energy. Yeah, I'm thinking of something. Every Pokemon that is a single strike or a double strike will get a of a multiple of a rapid strike will get a single single placement. So let's see if we have another one of those in the last pack. I'm not thinking there was one. No. And let's have a little battle between the cards. Packed because are you single strike or rapid strike? So, Empoleon, it's a green pack, guys. Hopefully, we have a white pack. Another bad cut. Oh, the centering is really off of these. Okay, I'm guessing leaf. Hey, I won! Yeah, this is nice. This is cool. So leaf, sting, single strike, pick knight, level ball, angry Morpeko. Oh, this is cool. I'm putting this aside to show to Ninka. Bellsprout. Rapid Strike Mianfu! First of the Rapid Strikes! Still going strong with the Single Strike! Yamper. Glammeo. Carfish. Rapid Strike Style. Mustard. I'm going to put it on the pile. And Drampa. So, 2 for 2. We're still going strong. Let's see what's in this Tyranitar's card. This is very boring without Inky. I finally remember why we... Ooh! White pack. Why I did it always with Inky. Cool. So. The centering is also off of this one. Would that mean there are special ones? I'm guessing fire. Darkness was it. Too bad. Rapid Strike Luxio. So, Rapid Strikes for the win this time. Progly. Mianfu Rapid Strike. Oh. Galarian Mr. Mime. Fomantis. Sparrow. Oh, Reverse Holo Electabuzz. And... AG Slash! Yeah, I like it. So. Well. Final pack, guys. Final pack for me. So, yeah. Ooh, a white pack. Yeah. So. 4. I'm guessing fighting energy. Fire! Fire. Okay. Fire energy. Pharaoh. And escape rope. Grumpig. Roly Coly. Chimecho. Onyx. Sessilipi. Clamiao. An Emboar reverse holo single strike. Cool. And Steelix. Yeah. In my battle, the rapid strike has won. And single strike has won in my heart too. Because we have now an entire line of single strike. I mean, Pignite, Vtepic, Pignite, and Emboar. What would we want more? So, kind of like these, and I hope you like them too. We'll switch to Nienke now, with her intro and her explanatory of some things, and her unboxing. So yeah, see you in the next one. Bye!
Hello! It's Nienke and Marij. You've already seen him open his stuff, so now it's time for me to open up my Battle Styles pre-release kit. Yeah. Do you have anything to say?
I forgot to tell them where we bought them.
Oh, we bought them at Animere. I don't have any card of them or something, so I'm gonna try to touch as little as possible in this room and then clean everything afterwards because of COVID. But as you can tell, I'm not really very ill. But I do want to try to not infect Marijn, obviously.
Watch joke.
Okay, so let's open it up.
Pikachu.
Okay, so here we are. Let's open up this one first. As you can probably tell, it's been kind of boring being locked inside of our house, the both of us, and trying to not get Marijn infected. But we still want to have some fun, so instead of picking these up at the store, we ordered them online from Animere this time. Let's put this up for decoration. Yeah. We've got Urshifu and Urshifu. Let's see what's inside. So actually these pre-release kits are for making a deck and then playing with them right away. But due to COVID restrictions, it's not possible to actually hold physical tournaments. So, unfortunately, they've been cancelled, but I'm really glad that we can still pick up these pre-release boxes, because it's fun. Oh, look at that! We've got a Charin promo! Oh, that's so cute! And what else do we have? We have some packs. Ooh. This one can be up for decoration too. We have Tyranitar and Polion, Urshifu and the other Urshifu, of course. And I have an extra pack of Empoleon. But let's start with this one. Oh, I'm really glad I got Charin. I love that Pokemon. I don't have any sleeves prepared because I don't want to touch everything and possibly infect Marijn. So we're just gonna have to do it without sleeves. And there's a code card for you guys. That's cool. Yeah. Let me know what you got with this. And now, let's see what I got. So, first of all, we have Chirim. This is a special card, so let's put it here. Then we have Corinna's Focus, Rapid Strike, Sonia. Then Rapid Strike Energy, Remoraid, Octillery, Mianfu again. Is that how you pronounce his name? I don't know. Mianfu, I guess. Mianxiao. Ooh, beautiful. Mianxiao again. Level Ball. Alistair. Sonia. Professor's Research. Trampa! I like that Pokemon. Cherubi. Cherim. Tapu Bulu, and that's the last one. Okay. Well, pretty nice cards, if I say so myself. But this one's definitely my favorite so far. Now, we have the actual packs, and then I'll do the bonus pack last. So first, we have Tyranitar. This video is gonna be a little bit more slow compared to our usual videos because we have to cut everything open ourselves and stuff, but oh well. At least we still get to open up some Pokemon cards, so that's nice. It's a green pack. That's a little bit unfortunate, but oh well. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll have to guess the energy myself, and I'm guessing electric. I was right! Yeah! Cool! Okay, let's see what's in this pack. Seedra. Nice. Fan of Waves. Toddler. Blipbug. Ponyard. Mankey Single Strike. I don't know if these are special, so I'm just gonna keep them aside. We have Sizzlipede, Paltoy, Reverse Holo Seedra, and Drempa! Cute. Is this a special? No. Then we just keep it on this pile. So in the first pack, the only Rapid Strike or Single Strike card I got was this one. Pretty cool. Next pack, Empoleon. Oh, I spoiled it a little bit. A white pack! Cool. Okay. There you go. I'm gonna guess Dark Energy next. Fighting! Camping gear. Seedra. And excuse me for the noise outside. The neighbors are doing something. I hope you can't hear it too much. Scroll of Swirls. Rapid Strike. Okay. Scatterbug. Hone Edge. Gligar. Electabuzz. Bellsprout, Rapid Strike Scroll of Swirls again, but this time it's a reverse, and oh, it's a white pack. Let's see, Tapu Bulu Holo, nice. I've put these cards down a little bit randomly. What are we gonna do? We're gonna do it like this. Yeah. Okay, then we have Urshifu. Another white pack. Nice. There you go. I think I'll guess psychic energy for this one. Fire! Energy recycler. Urn of Vitality. Girder. Corphish. Salandit. Roly Coly. Esper. Shinx Rapid Strike. Yay, that one's cute. Reverse Holo Carcoal. And Flapple VMAX! Oh my gosh! It looks so funny! It looks so funny! Let's put him next to Tapu Bulu. Nice! Nice! Unfortunately, I don't have any sleeves right now, but that one's really cool. Okay. Last pack from the pre-release kit. Another white pack. Sweet. Let's go with metal. It's psychic. Single strike. Scroll of Scorn. Okay. Looks scary. Bisharp. Single strike energy. Tepig. Single strike. Cute. I'm gonna put him on the single strike pile. Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish, Houndour single strike. Okay, so far I have more single strike than rabbit strike ones. So, okay. Colossal reverse, rare, and Tyranitar V! I don't know which cards Marijn pulled, so I don't know if mine are better than his, but so far it looks pretty good. I like it. And now we only have one pack left. It's the extra Empoleon pack. Let's see what we got. A green pack, aww. But I got some pretty nice pulls. Let's see. There we go. I'm guessing electric. It's psychic again. Rapid strike, scroll of swirls, Cacturne. Rapid strike energy, Formantis. Remoraid, Rapid Strike. So Rapid Strike is getting closer, but it might become a tie. I don't think it can win. Cubone, Pawnyard, Houndour Single Strike. No, definitely. So definitely Rapid Strike's not gonna win this round. Or is it? Rapid Strike Reverse. Rare. Phalanx. Okay, and the last one is Fivillon. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce this one. Fivillon. Cute. So, yeah, pretty good pulls. I mean, this is a reverse one. But pretty nice. Then we have a holo Tapu Bulu. We have a Tyranitar V single strike. And we have a Flapple VMAX. Cool. And I also really like my special promo card. It's so cute. Oh my god. Well, that was fun. it cheered me up a little. Let's see which rapid strike and single strike ones I got. So for rapid strike, I got Phalanx, Remoraid, and Shinx. I love this one. And for single strike, I got Houndour, another Houndour, Tepig, and Mankey. Honestly, I haven't really figured out how the fighting system works for this rapid strike and single strike cards. I don't know if you can like mix them in your deck, but it's probably in this manual, so I'll probably figure it out. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you had fun, and next time I'll hopefully be recovered. So, bye-bye!
Welcome to Corona Town! I have given her gift because she's ill. Don't know if it's Corona or it's just her usual self. Save me.
I'm done.
Save me, I'm locked up with this one.
Corona, na 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 na